It's a $4 million suspension bridge across the Peace River in British Columbia, but part of the framework has buckled and bent. Any minute now, as the amateur cameraman who was on the spot realized, there's going to be a crack-up. Any second now. Just watch. A fault in construction, metal fatigue, or what? That remains to be discovered, and the bridge remains to be rebuilt.